This busy world has made people forget the real truth. They no longer know their God, our Creator, our Lord. Famine is abundant, disasters and wars occur. Behold, this is the time of the Spirit. Let us be on the side of the Lord. Do penance and kneel down before Him. Join the true church. Never reject your brothers. Their souls are also saved by the cross. Start with your children, teach them how to pray and then lead your nation back to the sacrifice. Be humble like Christ. I am Mary, mother of Jesus, mother of all nations.
Receives eternal life and be with.